myself, and shame covers my face. I've become an outcast to my brothers, a stranger to my mother's sons, because zeal for your house consumed me, and the insults of those who blaspheme you fall upon me.